don't care what the records say. I lost twice. But our fights didn't just happen inside the octagon.
I whooped your
These people cheer for me and they don't even like me. They just hate Jon Jones.
I had to get it.
But the past is the past, right? Some things should be forgotten, forgiven, moved on from. But your boy DC, they forgive, but he never forgets. But even me, the man's arch enemy.
DC, all the haters, all those crappy talks, and motivated me.
Even I can't deny the accomplishments that make him one of the all-time greats in mixed martial arts.
I truly believe that Jon Jones is the best ever to do it.
Since making his UFC debut in 2008, Jones has etched his name all over the UFC history books. He has been the youngest champion in UFC history. He has the most wins in title fights in UFC history. His unbeaten streak, that's also the longest streak in UFC history. And the list, it goes on and on. So, you can love him or you can hate him. It's impossible to try and discredit what Jones has done in the UFC.
I'm doing great things, and I know doing great things can never come easy.
For as much as I want to, I can't even deny it. And even though he's making a return to try and get the one belt that I had that he didn't hold, you guys remember, it's not simultaneous.
Things you can never dream of, I'll tell you that much.
On March 4th, Jon will step into the octagon and make his long-awaited heavyweight debut against Ciryl Gane, with the division's vacant title on the line. Jones is eyeing yet another accomplishment that will make it nearly impossible to deny his greatness.
I feel like my destiny is to be the greatest martial artist of all time.
Just like everybody else, we're excited to see what Jon Jones shows up.